Preheat the grill to medium high heat. Soak 10 8-inch skewers in water for about 15 minutes. Thread the sausage, lime, and onion, alternating them. Once you have finished threading all 10 skewers, blend fresno, peppers, garlic, sugar, vinegar until smooth and simmer for 10 minutes. This is your sauce. Using a basting brush, brush the homemade garlic chili sauce onto the skewers. Make sure to flip to get it all over. Grill the skewers and keep turning until they char, about 10 minutes. Pero mira, mami, que delicia.
Ay, Dios mío. I did it again.